Hey, creators! Want to unlock the full potential of your Sony camera? Let's get you set up with the Sony Creators Cloud on your Android device. In this video, we'll show you how to download and install the app, create a Sony account, access your photos and videos on your mobile device, open the Google Play Store app on your Android device, search for Creators app, tap Install. Once downloaded, tap Open to launch the app. You will be asked if you want to allow notifications. Choosing Allow will keep you updated on app features and promotions, but it's entirely up to you. Then take a moment to review the Terms of Service and Software License Agreement. Once you've reviewed, hit Agree and Proceed. Next, you'll be directed to review our privacy policy to learn how we collect and use your data. We take your privacy very seriously. Once you've reviewed it, hit Agree and Proceed. Now it's time to create your Sony Creators Cloud account. You have a few options. If you have an existing Sony account, sign in here. You can also register later and jump right into using the app. If you need to create an account, select Create Account and follow the prompts. Finally, the app will request permission to access your photos and videos. Creators app requires access to your photo album if you want to transfer files from your camera to your phone. Or you may wish to transfer content from your phone to your cloud storage. Select Allow. Congratulations! You've successfully installed the Creators app on your mobile device. Now you're ready to connect your camera and explore all the amazing features the app has to offer. Stay tuned for our next video, where we'll show you how to connect your camera to the app. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more helpful tips and tricks to get the most out of your Sony camera.